keep in mind there was only one coffee station and galley, but 175 guests, so please be patient and try to pace things out over the next half hour to avoid long lines and the extra frustration.